Mourners laid flowers outside a collapsed supermarket in Latvia's capital Friday. At least 51 people, including three firemen, were killed in the worst disaster the Baltic state has seen in decades. Rescue workers used their hands and crowbars to move rubble and stopped periodically to listen for survivors or the sounds of their cell phones. Cranes were also brought in to move large concrete slabs. It's unclear how many people were trapped inside the grocery store when the roof caved in, but the store was busy with evening shoppers on their way home from work. One husband said he still had hope his wife was alive.
I have a wife there. There is no information about her, whether she is dead or alive.
Several firefighters were injured when the weakened structure caved in a second time. Local media said workers had been building a roof garden on the supermarket, but the cause of the collapse is under investigation. The prime minister announced 3 days of mourning beginning Saturday.